This is when things get real in the Europa League. It is time for the final, and there can be only one winner. Live on EA TV. And this is it. The majority of fans are inside the stadium now, and the tension is palpable here ahead of the UEFA Europa League final. My name is Derek Ray, and with me in the commentary position is, of course, Stuart Robson. It is Liverpool, and they face Rangers.
Well, what a night for these two clubs, Derek. Both will be desperate to win this trophy. You can just sense the tension out there, can't you? I've got a feeling this will be a great game.
And this is how Liverpool will line up. Virgil van Dijk plays alongside Joe Gomez in central defence. And as for the attack, well, it has a bold look about it with three forwards listed from the beginning. Nicolas Rasquin. Yilmaz, Cortez. What can he do with it now? He has time to play it over. Lundström. Fluency of movement. Real defensive resilience. Can they forge ahead?
And a big chance at that, Derek. He should have put them in the driving seat there.
Joe Gomez. Luis Diaz. Mo Salah. It's a good Liverpool move in the making.
The weight of the through ball is key to this goal, and his movement's so clever. Once he gets onto it, there's only one foot on his head. Smash it as hard as possible. What a good goal.
And the ball moving again. What sort of response will we see from them now? Lundström. It's with Goldson.
Rasquin.
Dessers.
Now with Rasquin.
Liverpool have it once again. And they know they need to stop him. Well, the fans want to see a shot. Not out of the woods yet. Diaz. A good and fair challenge.
Well, that save just about keeps them in this, but they have to pose more of a threat at the other end.
Tom Lawrence. Here's Robertson, an effective challenge. Suter. Dujon Sterling. Lundström. James Tavernier. Working away patiently, looking for an opening.
Ball back with Liverpool now.
Luis Diaz. Now Mo Salah. Robertson. Now with Diaz. Fine tackle there to prevent the chance.
Well, you can tell what the fans think of that decision. They're certain it should have been a penalty.
Wonderfully weighted pass.
And chance to whip it in here.
And there it is, the half-time whistle. Away they go again. Second half is underway here. Shielding the ball superbly. Behind, but they might be onto something here. Now options are plenty. Virgil van Dijk with the block. He's managed to lose his marker. Cross. Lundstrom. And foiled by Van Dijk. And into the last 30 minutes now. Difficult to stop him. In towards Salah. Not the best clearance. Well, it comes to nothing in the end. Cortez. Well, the counter chance looks very real. Connor Goldson. John Souter. Yilmaz. It's with Lawrence. And they need to get tighter. Lundstrom. Excellent defending. Into the final 20 minutes. McAllister. And Diaz has it. Salah! My goodness, that save. What a stretch he was. One for his own highlights reel. Well, both teams have had substitutes warming up, and now both will rely on their respective benches. Playing it in. Well, not the best clearance. Konate. Wonderful block. Just the finish.
Well, as you can see, he beats the defender so easily with a change of pace, and then it's a decent finish. That's a very good goal, you have to say.
So underway once more, 2-0 the lead here. Lundstrom.
On to Raskin.
James Tavernier. Nicely over the top. Good piece of defending. Alexis McAllister. That's a good looking ball. And he might be in here. And up for grabs off the keeper. Nicely blocked. Favouring the short one. A And the referee says play on, advantage Liverpool.
Endo.
And still an opportunity.
Well, able to survive that attacking push.
Promising sequence. A disappointing end to the move. And the goalkeeper has outdone himself with that save. There has been plenty of limbering up from substitutes. And now both sides will make personnel switches. And deciding to go short with this one. Ibrahima Konate. And he takes it on. Just can't get it past him. And now we can say it officially. They have won the UEFA Europa League.
Well, great emotions here, Derek. Just look at the joy on these players' faces. They've been absolutely brilliant today.
Such a high level of competition this term. But they have been the best side. And nobody can contradict that.
Well, this is great for the players. They know how good they've been. Just a case of picking up the trophy now.
And that is the next order of business. The walk up the ramp towards the Europa League trophy.
Well, you have to say it's a great achievement for the club and all these players.
For a captain, it's a moment you do not take for granted. The Europa League winners. They put so much into this campaign, and now they have their reward. And now it's a matter of getting into the best possible position for the photographs.
Getting to the front is always the best idea. Several of these players have realised, and these photos will be cherished for a long time to come.